Hydrogels are a gelatin-like polymer material made mostly of water. They are stretchy and robust, and in the case of a hydrogel developed by a team at MIT, they can be extremely sticky. They can be used for a variety of applications, such as embedding electrical sensors within the hydrogel to create a smart bandage, or as a way to deliver drugs to a patient. However, much like anything made up of 90% water, hydrogels will eventually dry out, losing their flexibility. Now, the same team of researchers from MIT that developed a robust, sticky hydrogel has found a way to prevent hydrogels from dehydrating with a technique that could lead to longer-lasting contact lenses, stretchy microfluidic devices, flexible bioelectronics, and even artificial skin. Their method involves binding the hydrogels to elastomers, otherwise known as elastic polymers such as rubber and silicone. These elastomers are stretchy like hydrogels, yet impervious to water. They found that coating the hydrogels with a thin elastomer layer provided a water-trapping barrier that kept the hydrogels moist, flexible, and robust. The researchers pulled inspiration from skin, more specifically the bond between the epidermis and the dermis, where the epidermis acts as a shield, protecting the dermis and its network of nerves and capillaries, as well as the rest of the body's internal muscles and organs from drying out. Similarly, the hydrogel elastomer hybrid is the shield that protects the hydrogel and all the components embedded within it from drying out and malfunctioning. Next, the group hopes to further test the hybrid material's potential in a number of applications, including wearable electronics and on-demand drug delivery bandages, as well as non-drying, circuit-embedded contact lenses.